Striving for perfection is part of human nature. Because advancements make our lives easier, fascinate us, and help us to move forward. Sometimes they lead to major contributions that define entire epochs, like the groundbreaking milestones achieved in corneal refractive surgery, with three generations in only 30 years. It all started with PRK, the first generation of laser vision correction. Characterized as corneal surface ablation surgery, it is often considered an economical solution. Despite a lengthier recovery period and some patient discomfort, it is still widely performed today. Then LASIK, the second generation of laser vision correction, was introduced as a flap surgery approach. With femto-LASIK, high-precision femtosecond technology is used to cut the flap. Like PRK, it involves reshaping the cornea with an excimer laser. It has become a very popular procedure thanks in part to its quick visual recovery. However, the flap is permanent and accompanied by a slight risk of complications. SMILE, the third generation of laser vision correction, is based on the small incision lenticule extraction technique. Performed with a femtosecond laser, it combines the advantages of both PRK and LASIK. SMILE is a minimally invasive flapless procedure, one that is redefining refractive surgery as we know it. It seems that laser vision correction has never been more advanced, tissue preserving, and gentle for the eye than today. The future is minimally invasive.